shrieking harpy.
Who are you calling a shrieking harpy? I own this place.
Not anymore.
I own 45% of it. And looking at the contract, it means that you have to run it past me before making any major changes.
Why don't you get a lawyer and sue me? Oh, right. Because I'm the major shareholder. But you are welcome to give up your share whenever you feel like it. I'll make you a very generous offer.